year, on January 2, 1864, General Patrick Cleburne proposed arming slaves in exchange for their freedom to alleviate the manpower shortage facing the Confederacy. Almost all the other generals present opposed the idea of black Confederate soldiers because it violated the principles upon which the Confederacy was founded. General Patton Anderson said the proposal would shake our governments, both state and Confederate, to their very foundations. And General A.P. Stuart said, it was at war with my social, moral, and political principles. Considering the proposal treasonous, General W.H.T. Walker informed President Jefferson Davis, who ordered any mention of it to be suppressed. In March 1865, with defeat looming, the Confederate Congress approved enlisting slaves, but few did, and none saw combat. Conversely, nearly 200,000 free African Americans served in the U.S. Armed Forces.